Nasty. Here we go! The hell was with that tiny ass overlay? I don't understand why that was. Anyway, hey everybody, it's another lovely Thursday night here. New Challenger Fight Nights. I'm y'all buddy Thalion. Welcome to New Challenger Fight Nights. We've got a lot of people wanting to call each other out tonight. They've been coming out of the woodworks today, so. So glad that you guys could call each other out on the last day, you lazy scrubs. Let's have some fun, shall we? We're live. We only got three people in here. The room will fill up in the next 10 minutes, as it always does. Shout out to Quasimodox, putting together a brand new, nice looking little overlays here. As you'll see the text in the left when you say whatever it is you say in the chat. And then when we do have fights, we'll have the versus screen in the middle. We'll have their names there. And then when we go into match, oh yes, we've got your match counts in the top left, top right. And obviously the Fight Night logo there in the center. This guy. Let's go. Come on, buddy. I do know we've got a match set up tonight between, oh yes, our very own Blue Aurora Hippo and Flint X. Blue Aurora Hippo putting together these super, super sexy little ads right there. Good Great job going out to Blue Royal Hippo. Once again, always great. Come on, guys, on PS4. Get your arses over here. Let's have a fight night. I'm not going to AFK tonight, boys. I've been practicing. I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I didn't play that round because I'm busy setting up the stream.
Dark side. Fighters approaching.
Snowy Panda, yes, we are going to have a lobby for PC. I did not get a lot of confirmations this evening, and that is why we do not have one at this very moment. So as soon as I see people that are wanting to do it, that's when we're going to throw it up live. But I have PC ready to go, and tab, all I got to do is click over. Geefist, he's got an open challenge tonight going already. Proof Batman isn't bad. For all of you that do not know, the update is live. Batman's Jump 2 took a bit of a hammering. It's not as wide.
The anti-life equation will be mine.
I'm absolutely playing tonight. Playing to lose, losing to play. One of the two. I'm down. Let's see what we got in here. We got four. We got four jumping in here. It'll fill up as always. Welcome to the fun, kids. If you're tuning in for the first time, we are a new challenger. We specialize in welcoming newer players into the fighting game community. And if you've been playing fighting games for a long time, oh, with the teabags! And if you're a veteran fighting game player, we're here to help refine your skills. Been tweaking the sound. If things are not sounding the best, just let me know. Tweak it on the fly. That's what we do.
Batman.
Yep. Let's do this, Blue Hippo. Let's party.
Dark side.
Of course, PC launching this week on Tuesday. Looking beautiful. Plays great. Great job this go around.
Fighters approaching Fortress of
with
Solitude.
This PC port. At least it's not an EA game though, am I right? Hey. Electronic Arts not having the best week. Battlefield 2 launch.
Begin.
You have to excuse me, my allergies are a little bit under the wetter. The wetter. Darn right. Sorry. How's everybody doing? Glad everybody could join us. You'll have to forgive me, I sound a little gross. My allergies are not the greatest today. We are working on a delectable co-host for me. That's right, you're gonna have some quite dandy co-hosts coming your way soon. Names you may even recognize. Doing the teabags, gonna block my bullshit that I just did there. What are the events today? Thunder Fury FG says, well,
Darkside wins.
Here's what's going on with the events of this fine day. So we announced earlier this week that we are going to have a dedicated PC night. Going to have a PC lobby. Celebrate the launch of the PC. Which we can still do. However, Not a lot of PC folks come out of the woodworks just yet because the game is new. People are still learning it. And PC players are quite scared to show up and, you know, take on people that, like, that have been playing on console for a while. So we're going to start off with PS4 tonight. That's what we're doing here, PS4. And if we get enough interest, we're going to switch on over to some PC. But tonight,
fighters approaching Gorilla City.
This is the very evening. It's going to be a first of five. We're going to see some Hellboy action. We're getting ready to see some right now, but we're going to see some true Hellboy action here in just a little bit between Blue Aurora Hippo and Flint X. They call each other out on Discord, carried over into Reddit.
Begin.
And this is what's going to happen. However, if you're in chat, if you're in Twitch, and you want to call somebody out, or you just want to do an open challenge, we already have some open challenges ready to go. You are welcome to do that. We will make room for you, and we will get weird. Thanks for tuning in. We're glad you're here. We love your faces.
Putting me to sleep here, pal.
We do this every Thursday night at 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. PlayStation 4 PC. Xbox coming oh so very soon. To those of you that may have got an Xbox One X, Xbox One, whatever the hell its name is, what do you think? Feel free to let us know. Hellboy, of course, being our newest addition to the Injustice 2 roster. Been seeing some OP comments regarding good old Hellboy. Of course, one of the bigger announcements coming out of last week. Oh my. The Ninja Turtles are coming as DLC. Holy shitballs. We're going to play that trailer here in just a little bit. Oh yeah, we may even play it twice. Gonna give a shout out to my buddy Meroot for providing some simple little tracks that we can enjoy this evening, other than having silence. We cannot play any of that licensed stuff, guys, because copyright laws and all that good stuff. So you gotta go after your buddies that are DJs.
Green Arrow.
Shout out to my good buddy Louie on Twitter. Decided to draw me like one of his French girls there in the bottom left. Be sure to follow us on Twitch. Follow us on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter if you'd like. Keep up to date information. I don't know what's going on here. There we go, and we're back up.
Green Arrow. The Flash.
Hello, RS Gripper baby.
Approaching Gorilla City.
Big me. How you doing, man? Just Flint X, he's here. He's part of your main event tonight. Blue Roy Hippo, Flint X. Oh my God, it's gonna be lovely. We are apparently having some lag issues, ladies and gentlemen. That's not good, is it? RIP the lag.
The Flash. Supergirl. The Flash.
Anybody see Justice League yet?
Approaching Gorilla
City. I think I'm gonna go tomorrow. Still need to see Thor. Kind of annoyed I've not gone and seen that yet. Let me know in the chat if you guys have seen Justice League, if we're gonna go see it tonight.
Begin.
Looking forward to seeing it. The reviews about Justice League so far are not very good. But hey, still gonna go see it anyway, right? I mean, I am. The ever-present FBL's in the house. Good to see you, buddy. Coming up here in just a couple minutes, we are gonna play that sweet effing trailer. Showing off the next combat pack. Combat pack, wrong game, Thalion. Showing off the new fighter pack. Coming to you from NetherRealm Studios. Needless to say, I think everybody was fucking wrong about who that was gonna be. I myself included. Of course, I fell asleep. Woke up to my Reddit inbox. Quite the mess. Oh my god, it's the Ninja Turtles. I gotta say, I'm pretty freaking excited about it. I think it's gonna be awesome. For those of you saying, well, this is a comic game. Hey, you numbskulls. TMNT were comic book characters before they were anything else. And since we can't stop talking about it, I think we're gonna go ahead and show that now.
Was that Melina?
Now that looks like fun.
Oh, that ain't Melina.
Mind if we play?
Tibbs on the magic, lady.
We fight as a team, Mikey.
Fine. Coming through, dude.
I mean, what? Yeah, so I got hyped. I'm old enough to where I remember the heyday of the Turtles. They're still awesome. If you don't like it, I don't care. It's awesome. I was looking forward to having Constantine, not gonna lie. But Turtles, I'll take it. I will absolutely take it. Oh, hey, it's me! I was too busy showing a trailer. You guys ready? Oh, well, never mind. I was gonna say, you guys ready for the most ultimate comeback ever, but, yeah, it's not gonna happen. Anyway, are we filled up? No, we got two spots left open, so if you're watching on Twitch and you have a PS4, feel free to join us in the PS4 lobby. NCH Fight Night.
Fighters approaching the Batcave.
This was supposed to be a PC-devoted evening, but not a whole lot of people were like, hey, let's go play some PC. Because they're new to the game, they want to learn it first. They don't want to get smashed on live Twitch yet. It is what it is, I understand.
Begin.
Anyway, shout out to Quasimodox, these sweet new overlays you see when we do our main matches that you vote on every week. We'll have the names of who's fighting who right down there in the bottom. We do have matches, though. We do have Snowy Panda. We do have Thunder Fury. We do have your main event tonight, though. We're going to showcase some Hellboy. It's going to be Blue Aurora Hippo going against Flint X. First to five. Give a shout out to me, Root, my homeboy, providing our background tracks tonight so we can play some tunage without getting slapped with them damn copyright hits. You know what I mean?
Aphrodite forbids you.
That's okay. New challenger exists for you to learn the game, and that's what we're gonna do. Hellboy is not available on PC yet. He will be coming very soon. Just a heads up on that.
Aphrodite forbids you.
But the PC version does play fantastically. I do believe our PC guild is already up in the top percentage. Shout out to the PS4 guild, who went from 999th to 25th in a matter of 3 days, so that's pretty dope. You are welcome to do some open challenges tonight, too, if that's what you want to do. And we are glad you are here. Yes, PC is not on the same patch yet, I believe. Don't quote me on that. I ain't said shit. Sorry. Had to get some easy in there for a minute. No, I am not going AFK tonight. I am going to play a bit.
Wonder Woman wins.
Even though I'm playing from my capture card and I have that microsecond of delay. Yes, that is an excuse. No, I do not care. Sorry, I'm snorting in the mic tonight. My allergies are kicking my ass. Hey, be sure to check out the new Challenger Discord. Especially if you're new to fighting games, that is where you're going to learn how to play this stuff. Lots of guys willing to help out over there. We've got coaches on hand. And we don't just do Injustice either. Big news coming out, new challengers. We now fully support the Smash community. Holy crap. Arguably the biggest fighting game. Now, we have arguments here.
Valiant, that's not a fighting game. It's a platformer.
It's a fighting game. Shut the hell up. Anyway, arguably the biggest fighting game out there. We now full on are behind Smash. Shout out to R Smash. I think it's R Smash Brothers. Smash Brothers Melee. I don't know. I don't know what the full channel. We'll look it up. We'll bring it up. But, yeah. So, anyway. Tekken. Smash. Yeah, so, yeah, I see you guys in the chat. Platforming fighting game. What? So, this was an argument going on Reddit about what Smash Brothers Melee is. Is it a fighter? Is it a platformer? I'm like, do you guys even know the words you're using right now? It's a fighter. Arguably one of the biggest of all time. Of course, Marvel vs. Capcom. Infinite. Mighty Dog 88, it's a party fighting game, therefore it's still technically a fighting game. I'm with you, Mighty Dog 88. It's a fighting game. Slash party game, but then again, I mean, we kinda are having a party game, yeah? It's a Sims game. Thank you, EA. Blue Aurora Hippo, you know, up on the leaderboard still. As every week. Siren's like, what the hell did I come into? Welcome to Fight Night. We talk about anything and everything around here. If you need dating advice, don't come here. If it was EA, yes, the EA hate is strong this week.
Black Adam wins.
Hit me with a number one in the chat if you guys want to see that TMNT trailer again later. I'd be glad to play it. Your main event coming tonight is going to be a showdown of Hellboys. We're going to be featuring the newest character to come out of NetherRealm's fighting game.
Hellboy.
Blue Aurora Shiver. Hippo going against FlitX. First to five is going to be
fighters
fun.
Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
Here's the thing, guys, about EA and Battlefront and all that stuff. DICE themselves, as a developer, are awesome. They make incredible games. They have a really great artistic style. Do not blame DICE for the shit that you are seeing in Battlefront and other games as far as loot crates and the play-to-win bullshit, because that is nothing but EA. That is the corporate side of gaming, trying to capitalize on the money. That is not DICE. That is not the developer. That is not the guys and ladies that are spending, you know, 14 to 15 hours a day developing these awesome games. It's the money. Oh my god, we've got somebody yelling up in the mic. Who is it? Who do I need to kill? There he is. Let's blame Ubisoft. Ubisoft, you know... Ubisoft, hey, that's a cat. Hi, kitty!
What the hell was that?
Ubisoft has put out good games, but their support and their platform, oh boy. Their online, their business practices, oh, it hurts so bad. Supergirl coming in here with the party. That's FBL, of course.
I'm ending this fight.
You're going down.
How's everybody been enjoying Hellboy? Any good? Nobody's co-hosting yet, but I brought that up earlier to make a point. We're going to be bringing in co-hosts, so it's not just going to be my sexy self on the mic talking sweet nothings into your ear holes. I've been talking to some folks. Some names from the fighting game community you might recognize. I've been known to bring in some rather random co-hosts in my fighting game broadcasting days. I've brought in some UFC fighters before to come in and help co-host. I'm not gonna name drop, I'm not that kind of guy. But I'm currently talking to some guys in the FGC that been to some pro tournaments, have been top players in the game. Names are recognized. And we're going to bring in some guest hosts in Fight Nights. We're going to have some fun with it. Yes, Psychotopia. Wherever the hell he is, he kind of disappeared. And I'm not just name dropping. We're going to do what we can. We need Kenny Omega. You know what? If I could get Kenny Omega on this show, the cleaner himself, oh my god, I could die a happy man. In my opinion, he's up there for one of the best guys in the game right now next to AJ Styles. Don't get me started on pro wrestling, bro. We'll be here all night long.
Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
Of course, FBL, always down to co-host. My favorite co-host. He's a beautiful man.
Begin.
Kenny Omega, of course, Wrestle Kingdom 12, getting it on with Y2J. Oh my god. Oh my god. A Powdered Toast Man premiere skin. Don't threaten me with a good time.
Powdered Toast Man.
For those of you who don't remember Powdered Toast Man, Powdered Toast Man was a guy that farted cinnamon back in the day on a good old show called Ren and Stimpy. Made way for cartoons like Family Guy, Bob's Burgers.
Tremble at the might of Dark Side.
FBL, you're a beautiful man inside and out. I'm sure any lady would be lucky to have you if they don't already. Or man, for that matter. I'm up next. That's right, I'm going to dethrone Blue Hippo. Be sure to join the new Challenger Discord if you've not already. We don't make any money off you guys, so this is not a commercial. We are just trying to grow the biggest and the best fighting game community on the web, in the world. I mean, I'm there. That's all you need to know. Every Thursday nights, we're going to do this. PC, PS4, Xbox, coming soon. Of course, I'm Thalion. If you want to keep up the news, be sure to follow New Challenger TV on Twitter. And follow me on Twitter, fist to mouth. Leave your in-to-window jokes. Oh god, I'm really delayed.
Batman. Fighters approaching Gorilla
Not
State.
That, I'm trying to make excuses here against my arch nemesis and rival, Blue Aurora Hippo, but I'm playing through my capture card. Not my second screen. And I'm delayed. Sorry, I'm snorting. TM! Oh! Ha-ha! Oh, fucked up. Oh, here comes the combos! Is this the resurgence of Thalion? Not today! Oh, should've stood up. Oh, blaming the delay. I am blaming the delay. Remember, kids, it's not spamming, it's zoning.
Don't waste my time.
Oh, that's right. It's closer than you thought it would be. Ow. Shite. I am absolutely 100% blaming my connection. That's right. Everybody dance! Oh, right over his head! It's a teabag party. If you're just tuning in and you're watching this and you're like, what the hell? That's right. We have teabag parties around here. May I ask you guys for advice, Zoltan? Let's have it, Zoltan. What's up? It's actually not my net connection. I'm playing through my capture card and I've got like a microsecond of delay. But you know, I could switch over to my TV, but then I'd screw up all my capturing software. Zoltan needs advice. Zoltan, let's have it, buddy. We're here to help you.
Dark side.
We're going to go into training mode here with Zoltan. Anyway, who we got in here? We fold up yet? Fold up.
The Flash.
Yes, I'm from Indiana. Don't judge me. We're totally going to play that TMNT trailer again here in a little bit for all you new guys coming in here. It's a smaller, more intimate crowd tonight, but you know what? I love you nonetheless. This is on PS4, and you absolutely can join us.
Begin.
We are in the PS4 room, NCH Fight Night. It is open. Looks like we have one slot open. Zoltan says, I really want to get Injustice 2. I have Steam and I could get Injustice 2 for Steam, but I keep hearing Injustice 2 will die on PC and I'm worried because I'm sure I'll be playing it till Injustice 3. I've also thought about saving a PS4 and buying Injustice 2. So saving for a PS4 soon. I don't know what to do, says Zoltan. Well, Zoltan, Let's help Zoltan out. PS4 communities, just because it's a little smaller than the consoles, the community may be a little smaller, but it won't die. As a matter of fact, Mortal Kombat 10 is still going strong on PC. It's not huge, it doesn't have thousands upon thousands of players, but for the foreseeable future, because this is such a big fighting game, in my opinion, one of the best in the last 5 to 6 years, it's not going to die off as quickly as people are saying. You'll have to understand, first of all, fighting games have historically short lifespans. When I say short lifespans, 2-3 years max. But when I say lifespan, I don't mean it completely dies, but the large crowd kind of is like, eh, we move on. Because new games come out in the fighting game community quite often. But this game is releasing lots of new updates, and tournament series are getting really behind the game. That's what keeps the game alive, is tournaments. You've got E-Series, you've got ESL, you've got Pro Series. But yes, if you're going to buy the game, and if you want to make sure that you, you're buying for maximum longevity, go for PS4. Now, on PC, if you've got a good rig, it runs better, it runs smoother, it is prettier. You can play it at native 4K. But if you want the longer lifespan and the bigger community, obviously it's going to be PS4 because it's more accessible. I hope that answers your question. It is a phenomenal game. I'm not just saying that because, you know, I host it and we have a lot of fun with it. It is a fantastic game. I think in the last 20 years, well, more than 20, probably the last 25 years, I have played just about every single fighter that's come along, with the exception of that shitty game called Blaze Blue. No offense. But the single player content in Injustice 2 is phenomenal. Huge. You got multiverse. You've got unlocks out the wazoo to do. Yeah. And the campaign in this game, in my opinion, is one of, if not the best campaign in a fighting game ever. You know, behind Mortal Kombat X. Phenomenal. Super, super, super good. If you're a comic fan, it's a no-brainer. So, I hope that answers your question.
Hellboy. Wonder Woman.
And also,
fighters approaching Brainiac's ship.
Zoltan. We've got you covered on New Challenger if you learn how to play certain characters. If you want to find a community of fighting game players that are not going to be elitists. I mean, we tend to be elitists. Begin. But, you know, it's all for show. We just have a good time. So, come on over to New Challenger on Discord. Obviously, subscribe to us here on Twitch. Hop over to Reddit. We're over there as well. And, yeah. The longevity of a game also depends upon the community around it. And I'd like to think that the Injustice community around Reddit and Twitch and everything is huge. It's vast. And the majority of the Injustice community are awesome dudes, just like myself. But pay no attention to Blue Aurora Hippo. He represents the worst of the community. Speaking of which, that's going to be your main event tonight, guys. Just Flint X. Or Flint X. Just Flint X, he is in the chat. Showdown of the Hellboys, 1-5. Blue Roar Hippo, Just Flint X. Check out this nice looking promo banner here. Done by Blue Roar Hippo, him very self. And of course, our overlays. Done by the ever talented Quasimodox. Sexy. It's beautiful. Looks good. I like it. Stick around, guys, in the coming weeks. We're going to have some new intro videos for Fight Night being done by our talented resident guy at New Challenger. It's going to be good stuff. Zoltan says, thank you so much, everyone, for the insight. I think I'm leaning towards the PS4 decision. I just hope I may not have to spend too much on Black Friday and Cyber Monday around the corner. Yeah, it's an investment. But it's an investment well worth your money, dude, especially if you're a gamer. And of course, we will welcome you with open arms into the community. Glad we could help, dude. That's what we're here for. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. I don't know what's going on. I think somebody's disconnecting. Something funky's going on. Hey, I've got an idea. For those of you just tuning in, we've been talking about the new DLC that's been announced.
Supergirl.
So, I think what we're going to do is have a gander.
Tibbs on the magic, lady.
We fight as a team, Mikey.
Fine.
Coming through, dude.
Cool. Not gonna lie. So you got Enchantress, you got Adam, and you've got all four of the Ninja Turtles. Whether or not all four will be various character variations, I don't know. I think they may be part of a drop-down box. Looks like FBL is finally going to end the Blue Aurora Hippo streak. Desolith and Twitch is saying, I'm assuming Trait will have inputs Supergirl and you can switch wins. Characters in mid-combo. Maybe. I don't know. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Good to see you. Glad to have you. You're all beautiful people. FBL, ending the streak. Not the streak in his pants, dare I say. Haha, dad joke. Who we got?
The Joker.
FBL has finally dethroned Blue Aurora Hippo. Yeast Warrior's up in there. Supergirl. Yeast Warrior. Not even gonna ask why. Cowboys all day. I guess he's a Dallas fan. Of course, me. Howard Ked. Been here before. Metropolis. Jared Dan. Blue Roar Hippo. Here in roughly probably, 30 minutes. 20 minutes, maybe. We're gonna switch over to our main event. What's the main event, Thalion? Hey. First to five match between the new released Hellboy. It's a beautiful thing. You're watching New Challenger Presents Fight Night. Hey, host guy, the hell is Fight Night? I'm glad you asked. Fight Night is basically a fight night where we showcase call-outs and grudge matches. So, for example, you come to our Reddit page, r/NewChallenger, r/Injustice. Some guys on there like, I'm the best. I'm the best Supergirl that plays in this entire community. Y'all suck ass. You're like, I can beat this guy. I can beat this dude. Call him out. And we'll do you a favor, and we'll broadcast it on that Thursday. We'll sign your matchup. We'll put it on the list. And then the community will vote on what they want to do as the main event and co-main events for that week. The list is not quite so prevalent this week because we plan on doing a PC launch night, but PC community is still a little timid. They're still learning the game. They don't want to showcase their new skills live yet, and I understand that. I can knock you so we hopped on PS4 again. Hence why things are a little backwards this week, but we'll return to form next week. So get on the new Challenger Discord, hop over to the subreddit. Do an open challenge if you like, be like, yo! I'm the best Hellboy out there right now. Come prove me wrong. And somebody can come and they can answer your challenge. And we will broadcast it live right here. Once again, I apologize, I'm snorting in your face. Chill Rocks, I just saw your message. Do you want to know if we're going to start a second guild? Well, I currently run our main guild on PS4, and it is full, filled up really quickly. I purged our original one, and within a matter of about 3 days, we went from 999th down to 25. Or I guess I should say up to 25. PC community is also filling up quite quickly. Raython, yo, I'm the worst. I haven't 100% picked a character yet. I'm out on PC right now. Prove me wrong, bruh. Sorry. Love that booger sugar. Raython. Just keep playing. I suggest if you're newer to the game and you just got it on PC, my suggestion is to play it. Play through the campaign, man. You get a good taste of characters. And pick a character that kind of goes through your skill sets. Who am I playing Atrocitus here? Am I up?
Red Hood.
No, I'm not. Not yet, anyway. I'm next. We got two spots open on PS4 right now. So if you're on PS4, you're watching, you got a PS4 you want to play, come on, join NCH Fight Night. That's the room we're in. Geefist, somebody accept Geefist challenge. Geefist, what is your open challenge, sir?
What do you want, Atrocitus?
Zoltan Robin is a very legit character. He actually pisses me off.
That horse is out of the barn.
He got some really annoying mix-ups, anti-airs out the wazoo. All the day long. Atrocitus, let me see him, some high level Atrocitus. Of course, we got Red Hood. Oh, Batman is not dead, and Batman is not bad. Coming from, So, I've been waiting to main Hellboy. Batman has been my main. Yeah, Batman did get nerfed. His J2 is all but dead, and of course, he gains meter a lot slower now through his, Batarangs. But that's okay. He kind of got the, Supergirl treatment. Tekken Master is with us. That'd be dope. Big fan of Tekken Master. For those of you that don't know who Tekken Master is, he's a pro player in the FGC scene. Great guy. I've been rooting for him the last few tournaments he's been in. Tekken Master is from, he's from the Middle East, right? I believe. Yes. I could be wrong.
You deflect my rage.
Try harder.
Oh, I'm absolutely a fanboy of Ralduron all day. I mean, if you don't fanboy for Ralduron, what are you even playing this game for? Blue Aurora Hippo taking the high road. I like to highlight where our players are from because we are all one and the same. Whether you're playing from North America, Middle East, Europe. Unless you're Canadian. Screw those Canadian guys. Furious Pillow, my dude. How you doing? Good to see ya. The lag is real in this match. I'm up next. I hope everybody rallies behind me. FBL. Geefist, first of three. All right. Set up. T- Tekken is not an extremely difficult game. It just plays quite a bit differently than, say, NRS games. But that's what new challenger's for. New challenger's here to help you learn the fighting game of your choice. All right. Where's my fanboys at? Where's my cheerleaders? Because I'm going to come in here and I'm going to send Dallas Cowboys fan home with my bats. I'm going to help out those saying that Batman is done and dead. Oh, wow. So I'm pushing. I got my input out and I'm pushing like my inputs from time I input it. The lag is about a second. So this is going to be interesting.
Atrocitus.
For some reason, it's not registering when I switch it over to my main TV. Let's go, Druders!
Fighters approaching Metropolis.
Where are my people at? Where are my fans? Be sure to follow us here, guys, on New Challenger if you're watching. We do this every Thursday. We do hold specialized tournaments. You don't have to give us money. Just give us a follow. Valiant hype all day. Oh, man, the lag is real.
Begin.
Here we go. I fully intend on letting you all down. Don't you worry. Oh my god, the lag is real. Oh my god. This lag is atrocious. Pun intended. Oh my god, the lag. Oh my god, this lag is awesome. Well, I got the escape. Well, this is gonna end badly. Is it okay if I blame lag? Because that's what I'm gonna do. P.S. P.S. he says. I've actually not played Bat since the update. Oh my god, the lag. Between the actual game lag and my input lag, I am having a bad time. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh god. Oh god, the lag. Oh god, the lag. Tried to back out of that.
Calm down, yet.
And I clashed, and I shouldn't have. Let's see if he actually burns it. Come on, buddy. Yeah! I'll take a little bit of health. Oh, we got a combo off. Let's go. Ah, try to escape that. Wasn't happening. I'd like to thank my fans for backing me up. Ah! I ain't scared. I'd really like to be able to, I think it's the HDMI sleep mode on my monitor that won't let me switch over, but it's all good. I won in your hearts. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. So maybe you guys can help me out. I'm trying to switch mains now. I really, really, really want to play Hellboy. And I really want to, really, really want to go back to Bane. Problem is with Bane, you got to be able to get inside and get those mix-ups going. Oh, Desolith crushing my soul. Guys and gals, dudes and dudettes, welcome to New Challengers Fight Nights. We do this every Thursday, 8 o'clock. Be sure to check us out on Reddit, r/NewChallenger, of course, r/Injustice. You can check us out on Twitter, all the updates. We are here for you. Who we got in here? Here in about 15, 20 minutes, we are absolutely going to throw down our main event. It's going to be Blue Aurora Hippo going against Flint X, and we're going to show off some new Hellboy-ish. Oh, I'm excited about it, because that is who I think I'm going to lean towards. I don't know. It's either Hellboy or Raiden or Bane. It's between the three. If you're watching and you got a PS4, join us in NCH room. NCH room. The PS4 room. NCH Fight Night. We hanging out. Give a shout out to my homeboy Me Root. DJ Me Root. I don't think he goes by DJ Me Root. He goes by Me Root. Those are the delectable styles you're hearing right now. Gotta provide that non-copyrighted music. Got another good buddy of mine. He's in the EDM scene. Actually doing really well out in the Bronx. Out in Brooklyn. I'll be playing his tunes next week. Begin. He goes by The Kid Inside. DJ The Kid Inside. We're gonna feature him next week. Who else has got these hookups? Same way your boy Thalion does. You're just joining us too. We're gonna be bringing in those special guests. Co-commentators. MKX. I had Killer B Ben Saunders from the UFC join us one night. Gonna see who else we can grab. Come by, commentate. If you guys have any suggestions, just let us know. Oh, Trench Lord with the meme. Scarecrow has those hookups. Hey. Just Flynn X talking smack. He's ready for his matches with Blue Aurora Hippo. He just lets his skills do the talking. I'm excited for it.
There's no hope for you.
Raven says he's messing with PC Injustice right now. The volume is all the way up. It still seems really low. Any fix for this? It could be a few things. You could open your volume mixer right now in Windows. Do that by right-clicking on the little speaker icon. You can open up Volume Mixer. Make sure that the game volume is not turned way down. Should have a separate sound. That's if you're in Windows 7 or Windows 10. Not only are we here to teach you all the hip latest skills and tech within fighting games, but hey, if you're having PC troubles, we're here for you.
Atrocitus wins.
Atrocitus coming in here doing the work. We've got three spots open, guys. Get in here. Don't say you suck as an excuse. Have a look at that scoreboard. I'm 0-5. Do I look like I care? Oh, is it me already? No, it's not. Beast Warrior. I think this guy has been MIA for like two games. If you guys are going to join this lobby, you're going to go AFK? Actually, go AFK for Christ's sake. You're lucky this week we're a little slower than normal.
Atrocitus.
And it's not full because people usually are fighting to get in this room. It's usually always full. And if you're just occupying a spot... Oh, he's here.
Hellboy. Fighters approaching Metropolis.
If you're on Discord as well, Wraith, then make sure that you don't have sound dimming options on. Just Flint, bro. How dare you?
Finally, a giant monster to fight. Be silent, boy. The name is Hellboy, dumbass.
Begin.
Oh, So we've got Cowboys All Day has joined. Has deep thrown Blue Aurora Hippo. Coming in here doing some work. Three wins, two streak. I do believe our main event participants are off somewhere practicing. Hence why they are MIA.
Not making a good first impression.
Also be sure to stop by the feedback section on Discord for certain things you want to see. Certain events you'd like to see more of. Stop by, let us know. Just don't ask for me to send nudes because I've been asked before. And I'm tired of doing it, guys. I feel violated. These Hellboy legs, though. Never skip leg day, am I right?
You sick piece of crap. Your anger strengthens me.
So, in the background, which you guys don't know about, we are absolutely planning on, maybe putting out some new Challenger shirts. Some swag you can wear to local tournaments. Rep new Challenger. Show the world that we are the shit. He says mugs, shirts, mouse pads, Lambos. All the new Challenger type swag you can dream of. Yeast Warrior getting really close to dethroning Cowboys All Day. He just doesn't. Oh. Well done. Looks like I'm up next to get my ass beat. Hey, I just host and be there for you guys. I don't have time to practice when you're doing all that type of stuff. Trenchlord, it's not the stream, my good man. There is some lag going on. I do stream at a pretty high bit rate, so if you're choppy, go ahead and lower the quality if you can.
Batman.
Here we go. I'm ready to lose once again. I ain't scared.
Deadshot.
Oh, really, man? Well, let's see if he, goes with the dead shot bullshit and keeps me zoned out. It's gonna be kind of hard to combat with Batman, pun intended. If he gets me full screen and just starts Spiders blasting that gun the whole time, I ain't got really much to do. We'll find out.
Begin.
Nice wake up there. I keep falling for it every fucking time. You waited for it. Then again, it doesn't take a whole lot of waiting to beat me. I have Spectrum as well, and it's not necessarily your download and upload, but your latency, my good man. Your latency is what we're referring to. You should probably be throwing a whole lot more overheads against this guy. Like that. Watch this, guys. I'm gonna go for the memes. You ready? You ready? Nice. Here goes the memes. Just kidding. Nice corner pressure. I just kind of started slapping my controller there at the end. What are you gonna do? Oh, and 6 for Thalion. It's okay. It's all on how you lose with pride, ladies and gentlemen. It's all on how you lose with pride. Thank you for the PM there, homeboy on Twitch. You silly boys sliding into my DMs.
Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
If you've got the bandwidth to stream and play, you should be fine. Other than bringing you all the fun entertainment every day. It doesn't pay me, but what does pay me, my trade, is I'm a network engineer. I've been a network engineer for a while. So if you need any of those hot networking tips, I'm your boy, specializing in Cisco hardware. Sorry about that, didn't know I still had the slider open. Hey! Blue Aurora Hippo! Justin X! Just Flint X, whatever the hell your name is. I want you two to be ready. Because we're going to throw you up next. We're going to be going towards the main event here coming up. First 5 between the Hellboys. Blue Aurora Hippo. Just Flint X. First 5 Hellboys. Going to showcase some of that new hot Hellboy mixed up info.
Your technique is flawed.
The Hellboys would be a pretty dope band.
Go back to
Alright boys, I need you to back out into the new challenger lobby. So if Blue Aurora Hippo and Just Flint X can go ahead and just leave the King of the Hill, I'm gonna hop back right now and grab you guys. In the meantime, I am going to just bring up this nice little ad here. Be sure to follow us on Twitter. Follow us here so we can bring you into all the fun stuff. I don't see you guys in the lobby, so get your butts here. Need you to back out of the King of the Hill. Just Flint is Yeast Warrior. I see you. I see you, dog. Hippo, I see you there too, dog. Here we go. So what we're gonna have to do here is get me out of the way. And I can go AFK, and these guys can do their first of 5 series. This is your main event. Blue Aurora Hippo, Flint X. First of 5 between the two Hellboys. You'll be able to keep along with who's ahead, top left and right corners respectively. That will keep track of your score. Sorry, I did not pick a stage. That is my fault.
Fighters approaching the Batcave.
As we call this affectionately, online button check.
That getup's supposed to scare me.
What do you think?
That you're kidding yourself.
Begin.
Got gotta get me out of the way.
Not making a good.
And it's on to your main event.
Hellboy wins.
Here we go. Your main event. Now that we've got my sorry sack of shit out of the way. I better go AFK, huh?
Hellboy.
This is gonna be Hellboy versus Hellboy, first to five.
Hellboy. Fighters approaching Slaughter Swamp.
Here's your main event, kids. Blue Roar Hippo, Just Flynn X.
Can the BPRD handle?
Let's get into these new Hellboy-ish, shall we?
What could possibly?
You can follow along with your score in top left and right. Here we go. This is first to five. Geese Warrior, he skins. Blue Roar Hippo, he's got the jacket on. Here we go. Of course, if you want in on this every week, be sure to check out the subreddits, the Discord, follow us on Twitter, we'll get you all the updates you need. You'll be able to vote on your main events. This is a grab bag here. Just Flynn X!
You need to sleep here, pal.
Taking out the first bar here in this set. Blue Roar Hippo trying to meter out there unsuccessfully. Gets him that time. Close in on 1 meter. Hippo trying his best to even it out. Gotta love the treat animation. Fire horns. I'm impressed. I think it looks dope. Really looking forward to labbing this dude. Hellboy, of course. Newest addition to Injustice 2. 9 hit for 480. Not bad at all. Looks like Geese Warrior is going to take first set in the series. Oh, maybe not. Oh, we are down to the very wire here. Both timid. Oh, Just Flynn X.
Hellboy
pulling
wins.
That out at the end. Geese Warrior 200, aka Just Flint X. Guys in your crazy ass names, I swear.
Superman.
Superman!
Hellboy.
Looks like that was Hellboy. A slip of the thumb there. This is the Hellboy, first to five. Right now, Just Flint X. He's in the lead. 1-0.
Fighters approaching.
Let's see what Hippo
City.
Does here to change things up. Tie up this series. Just Flynn X on the left, Hippo on the right. As you notice there, that jump in is nearly full screen. Actually, I think that is full screen. It is full screen. What a way to start your mix-ups with Hellboy. Not bad at all. Hippo meters out, gets the bounce, follows through. Very solid 6-hit, 396 damage combo right there. Looks like Hellboy has no problem with the zones. Once he gets inside, he's got the Fist of Doom to follow up with. Roar catches him jumping in, punishing him there. Let's see what Hippo has done to change his playstyle up from last game. Doing a good job so far.
No way you meant that.
Hippo taking the first bar. Nice crossover right there. Cross up, I'm sorry. East Warrior taking out the first bar health of Hippo. East Warrior's gonna have to really maximize on this corner damage here. Nice block there by Hippo. Ooh, the lag is real. Hopefully nobody gets kicked right now. Oh, it may happen. Oh, that would be unfortunate. Oh. Unfortunately. That ties the series. You get disconnected. You take an L. That sucks. Let's see if we can get him back in here. We'll see if Hippo can get his lazy ass back in here. Hey bro, get good. As we dubbed it back in the MKX days. Get rid of that taco cart Wi-Fi and get good. Well, while we wait for him to join back in here, you're watching Injustice Fight Night, presented to you by R Injustice and, of course, New Challenger. We do it every Thursday night, 8 p.m. EST. If you want to get out there, call folks out, be featured. Anybody can do it. You can hop on right over here to the Injustice subreddit. Just recently surpassing 30,000 members. Congrats to us. And then, of course, also the New Challenger subreddit. You'll always find the posts, the call out threads at the very top every week. Fresh one goes up every Monday. We've started the main event. It's a first of five against Hellboys. However, our boy Hippo has taco cart Wi-Fi. We're back.
Hellboy.
The series is tied 1-1. Of course, Hippo losing the last one because he got DC'd. These are tournament rules. Gear is turned off. We are in competitive mode. Pick your stages already, you goofballs.
Fighters approaching Arkham Asylum.
I can't think straight. You're right, it's my allergies. Of course, all of the cocaine. What am I mixing up? The Benadryl is kicked in. I may be a bit confused. Don't listen to me, just read the chat. I'm all hopped up on Benadryl. That's what I'm blaming. The Diphenhydramine got me like, what? Pay attention to the chat, not me. Yeast Warrior, aka Just Flint X. What am I not thinking straight about, you dorks? What did I get wrong? What do I have to correct? Just One X with the health advantage. However, Hippo with the meter advantage. Almost on a full stick of butter here right now. For all of you newcomers, new FGC players, the super move is a waste of meter. You've got a full stick of butter. You want to utilize that. Wow. I apologize about that nice little message we just got there. I'm going to go ahead and block that guy. Some people think they're cute. Apologize about that in advance. We're just gonna go ahead and report that guy. And we're gonna go ahead and block him while we're at it. Sorry guys. Getting trolled. My apologies about that. Sorry, guys. So I think it's 2-0. Just Flint X is up, correct?
Won't hurt any less tomorrow.
I remember to turn my notifications off before the next stream. Always gotta have the ignorant fools. I like to think they're funny. Anyway, moving on. What's the score? 1-2. Flint's up.
You got a snowball's chance in hell.
I don't understand why that keeps getting real big. That's what she said, right?
Any less tomorrow.
Got you tough keyboard warriors out there, but that's okay. We love you anyway, even if you are dumb as a box of whatever's dumb. We tied up.
Hellboy wins.
2-2. This is first to five. We are doing Hellboys here today. Sorry about that. Getting distracted. Trying to make sure I'm keeping all of the wannabe racists out of the stream.
Begin.
We're tied at 2. This is first to 5. Guy's doing a good job at staying even. Catching on quick what each other has to offer. Yeah. You'll have to forgive me if I'm not my bubbly, educated, entertaining self. My allergies are crazy. The Benadryl has kicked in and I'm like, well, I can't think straight. You guys still love me anyway though, right? Hippo catching on to Flint X's game plan here quite quickly. Flint X doing a good job though jumping in. Hippo with just the bit of health advantage here. This corner is not where Hippo wants to be. Very wisely timed clash there by Hippo.
Shove it up your ass.
Gonna use two bars, keep one, smart decision. Gonna want to be able to open him up and continue his strings there with that combo. Oh! Tried to time that power hit. Or bounce. Hellboy proving he has no problem with the zone game. Using the anti-air there. Trying to predict if he's going to jump and jump in. Oh, excellent meter burn. Jumped out of that right there. Saved his ass. May even want him the ground right there. Just Flint X.
Hellboy wins.
Barely taking that win. Going right down to the wire now.
Superman.
Here we go. Sorry about that, guys. Just making sure we have the notifications turned off. All those funny trolls. You guys are funny out there. Yeast Warrior. Hell of a name there, buddy. He's up 3-2. Yeast Warrior, of course. Just Flint X. This is your main event right now. First five, showcasing some fun Hellboy stuff. My apologies again to everybody watching for the ignorance that hopped into the stream. I will be the first to tell you right now. Any communities I'm involved with, I do not put up with that racist ridiculousness for 1 minute. You're not funny. And that's what New Challenger as a whole is trying to debunk when it comes to fighting game communities. We're staying away from the hostile environment. We're staying away from the trollish behavior like that. The R Kappa 4chan shenanigans. It's not our job to create a safe space for you.
Crap's getting old.
So don't get wrong. We like some fun, friendly, competitive banter. But when you take it to those levels, no thanks. Anyway, moving on. We've got Just Flint X, aka Yeast Warrior here. The first of five series going against Blue Roar Hippo, showcasing the brand new newly released Hellboy. Wanting to find out who the best Hellboy is right now in our little community. These two guys call each other out on Reddit. I'm sorry, Discord, and it carried over into Reddit. And of course, what we do here, we display it for all to watch. Looks like Hippo may be tying this up. Maybe. Just Flint X got that zone down. There it goes.
Hellboy wins.
Series tied at 3-3. Nobody's pulled off a huge lead out somehow, some way. This is a first 2-5. So whoever hits that 5 first takes the win.
Hellboy.
This guy's doing a great job at canceling each other out.
Fighters approaching Metropolis.
If you like what you see, you can take part yourself. Hit us up on Reddit, of course the Discord, call somebody out, hold an open challenge.
Begin.
Still very evenly matched. Nobody's really pulled away in this setup just yet. What's proving to be the success factor for both guys right now is being able to get that jump in and carrying it on. A nice little mix-up and or combo, depending on how much meter they've got to burn. Once again, that meter is best utilized as you see these two guys using it right now. Not saving it all up and hitting that super. So if I'm mistaken, or not mistaken, it looks like Hellboy can cancel that jump in. Am I right? If so, that is a really nice tool. Maybe even a little low B, who knows? Hippo currently with a health advantage. Just Flint X sitting on the meter advantage with 2.
Not making a good first impression.
It's all about getting those reads in. Trying to guess what your opponent's gonna do next. Is he gonna go overhead? Is he gonna go low? That's the right there. He tried to go with the overhead, caught him before he did. All about knowing those wake-up frames. If you've got time to stop it or not. This is when you start getting into the meaty portions of fighting games. Knowing the frame count on your wake-ups. How it counters. Low Hippo with the extreme health advantage right now.
First impression.
Just Flint X though, not out of it yet. Hippo choosing to go with the zone effect. Just Flint X though, doing a great job at rolling in. Nice meter cancel in there. Oh, however, gets swapped.
Hellboy wins.
Hippo takes a series lead, 4-3. This upcoming set is match point for him unless Just Flint X can tie it up.
Batman. Hellboy. Hellboy. Fighters approaching Metropolis.
Watching our main event between the Hellboys, Blue Aurora Hippo and Flint X. Of course, that's awesome slide put together by Blue Aurora Hippo himself.
Does it matter? We're still fighting. Freaking smart ass.
Begin.
Appreciate everybody tuning in tonight, having a good time, hanging out. We do this every Thursday night. I know you're probably sick of me saying that, but hey, the people need to know so they can tune in and hang out. Hop in on PS4, join the lobby. Join in on the fun shenanigans. Hippo running towards his match point here really quickly.
I ain't cutting you any slack.
Well, Let's see if Just Flynn X can rally back here.
You any slack.
Hippo doing a great job getting out of that corner. Just Flynn X is like, not yet, you're getting back in that corner. Oh, not quite. Whiffs it. Oh, there you have it. Match point in this call out. Hippo. Hippo taking the W. Closing out this series 5-3 against Just Flynn X. Very close set. An entertaining set nonetheless. Great job to both guys. Really fun to see the newer released Hellboy in action there. You've been watching New Challenger Presents Fight Nights. We do it every Thursday night. Currently on PS4. PC just launched this week. And Xbox is going to be coming soon. We appreciate you guys hanging out tonight. I've had a good time. You've had a good time. We've even had some trolls come in here and try to have a good time. It is what it is. Don't forget, you can join us every Thursday night. Did I already say that? Thursday nights? Yeah, Thursday nights. I've been your boy, Thalion. You can follow me on Twitch. XLThalionLX. Of course, you're going to want to follow the Twitch New Challenger TV. That's what you've been watching right here. We'll see you next Thursday. Peace.